a Southern California music teacher who was already facing federal charges for traveling to the Philippines to engage in lewd acts with children, has pleaded not guilty to a new set of state charges. The California Attorney General has filed 6 criminal charges against John Zeretzke for lewd acts upon children under the age of 14. He's also facing a separate 5-count federal indictment filed in August of 2018, alleging that he was traveling to the Philippines with the intent to engage in illicit sexual conduct with more minors. Zeretzke operated a nonprofit group, Flutes Across the World, which flutes were made by local students and sent to children in Southern California as well as the Philippines. In 2017, the program was investigated after it was suspected that some of the flutes being distributed may have been tainted with semen. Zeretzke remains in custody on $600,000 bail. The California indictment filed last week does not specify the types of acts he is accused of.